Stock is a beta of 1.15. The expected return on the market is 10.6%, and the risk-free rate is 4.5%. What must the expected return on this stock be? For this, we're just going to use the CAPM equation or the securities market line, which means expected return on a stock is the risk-free rate plus beta times so-called market risk premium or expected return on the market minus the risk-free rate. And 1152 is our answer.